Amalie Arena. The Lightning have returned to action here as the National Hockey League faces off this week. It's the Lightning and the Florida Panthers' turn to begin their season. So much anticipation, so many expectations on this team. It's going to be a special opening night. Procheck, 31-goal season last year for the Panthers to lead their attack. Has the puck back, looking to swing it in front, and it reaches McDonald. He scores! Jacob McDonald, his first NHL game, and he scores the first goal of this season.
And that's a shot you can tell he has scored goals before. That is an outstanding shot.
Sandpaper forcing that lineup and is needed on that fourth line. Petrovic had it taken away. Adam Ernie cutting in for the jam, but Hall put it out in front and it's played away. A man in Miller driving the net but couldn't get organized for the pass. Strowman steps ahead. He'll wrist it in. Luongo stays put out in front. It's chipped over the net by Miller. Strowman holds his ground. Yandel's got it. Going to angle it out to Huberto. He got it to him. And he's got Trocheck with him. Trocheck, a bobbling puck. Couldn't control it off the blade of his stick. A break for the Lightning. Pass deflected by Malgin. And a lead for Yanni Gourde. Now it's Petrano the other way. Playing it back. McCann shooting and a save by Vasilevsky. This time with a right leg pad. Point and Gourde have had some great chances for the Lightning. And they've been outshot 14-4. A lot of those shots from the point. But nevertheless, Vasilevsky's had to come up with stops like that one to keep this a 1-0 game. Drawing quite an assignment tonight in Barkov. Gourde at a point. McDonough looks toward the net. Fires, and it's gloved through traffic by Luongo for the Panthers. And it's Trocheck. He's their big guy with a man advantage. Hoffman should certainly help in this situation as well. New to the team. Barkov to Trocheck shooting, and Vasilevsky there for the save.
They can't ignore you. They couldn't ignore Joseph. He's on the team.
Ian Paquette on for this kill, and Yandel's drive, a blocker save by Vasilevsky. Hedman on the move, out of the box, Koniker, Lightning power play here. The first of the season, point holds that play in, reaches Stamkos, he fires a save by Luongo. He is felled by the shot.
Watch the precision of this shot, and look where it's headed, and see it hits him, yeah, right up sort of in that collarbone neck area. They have a lot of good padding, but there are always weak points.
And Kucherov had not arrived there. Stamkos though, checked by Ekblad. Kucherov got it free, point across to Miller, fakes, can't complete the move as he encountered Ekblad in front of the net. And the Panthers survive that scare. Stamkos back to the point. Hedman gets to it. Over for Kucherov, 24 seconds of the power play. Middle Miller settling in down low. Here's a shot, fumbled by Luongo. The rebound is cleared away as point was trying to put it home from in front. Kucherov back to Hedman. Kucherov down low. Miller's in front. Stamkos the one-timer, saved by Luongo. Loose puck at center. Girardi's got it ahead for Stamkos, leaving it now for Kucherov. He tried to find Miller. Hands it off. Hedman shooting. Luongo the save. The rebound was jarred loose. Panthers with 145 hits last year.
He also was sixth in the NHL in shots on goal. Trocheck doesn't mess around. Led the team with 31 goals.
Here comes Petrano with a backhand try that's wide. Recovers that puck. Sergachev. Great move on Malgin. Backhands it on goal. Saved by Luongo. And the rebound is fought out of traffic there. Luongo down again. Two of his teammates bumping into him, and he's shaken up.
And he gets hurt and is helped off. And there's a look at James Reimer, who had to play a lot last year for them as well as the year before because of injuries to Luongo.
For Yanni Gourde. Worked free by Ekblad. McDonough has an open man. Joseph shooting safe, and it's set wide out in front by Palat.
It's the puck. You have to get it down the ice right away. Nothing fancy.
Putting in its Dadanoff around the net. Jamming it in front off a stick. Picked up, and there's the horn to end the second period. Still 105 left on the JT Miller penalty for slashing. Still 1-0 Panthers. And Luongo, as we talked about, Brian, you mentioned he played 35 games last year, 40 the year before, hoping to be healthy. Here's a drive by Dadanoff. Meets up with Pesek. point in their battling. Trocheck got it free. Trocheck protecting the puck. Now it's Barkov racing up the middle. He's in a low. He is stopped by Vasilevskiy.
He's responsible for Barkov. He gets a little bit behind, tries to steal the pass. That shows you the ability of Trocheck to feed the, to thread the needle. I mean, did he ever?
Swerves through center. Commands that puck into the zone. It's Hoffman. Huberto settles in front of Vasilevskiy. Hoffman looking that way, shooting, and Vasilevskiy able to glove it and hang on. Point speeding around that net, but he had his pocket picked by Matheson. And here come the Panthers at full speed. It's Matheson shooting, and a save by Vasilevskiy. Rebound high in the air. There's a shot, a save by Vasilevskiy. A beauty on Hoffman there. That's the 10th shot of the power play for the Panthers. This is their fifth opportunity. It's a two-on-one shorthanded. Cirelli waits, feeds it across, deflected it. He scores! The Lightning's first goal of the season is shorthanded, and it ties the game at one.
And it was Reimer who actually misplayed this one. He got taken for a ride on the attempted pass. He was out of position. Cirelli wasn't, and he slammed dunks it to tie it up.
For interference, Panthers back into the zone. Laid back to Keith Yandle. Ekblad the one-timer. Vasilevskiy, a huge save there with Bjugstad right in front of him.
Number 88's been the best player for the Lightning by far, and he makes a couple of killer saves here.
Lightning would love to keep this puck in the Florida end of the ice. Maybe test Reimer a time or two here in the closing minute. Here's Kalor shooting. Reimer makes the pad save.
Spreads open. Okay. Yandle thought Ekblad had him. Ekblad thought Yandle had him. Kalor went, okay, fine. And he made a really good shot. That's an excellent save by Reimer.
And he'll force that play to center. Joseph checked by Ekblad, who put a little extra into it. Cirelli has something to say to that as regulation time has expired. Wide by Point, who hung in there. He just wouldn't give up. They're still working against each other here, and Dadanov with a shot and a save by Vasilevskiy. It's deflected wide by Trocheck. Ekblad gets it ahead. Hoffman with it, closing in, waiting, dragging it off the post. Taken by Palat, got it free, but he couldn't get it out. Hedman out for a very fresh Gallant. Gord with him, the pass to Gord, fires, oh! Saved by Reimer, and he hangs on to it.
I love three on three. Overtime is simply outstanding.
For the Panthers, here comes Hedman, bursting away with Point. Point fires, and it's off the glove of Reimer and deflects behind the net.
And Point made sure he had Dadanov's stick.
Vasilevskiy keeps that puck wide, and that's going to do it. We go to a shootout to decide this one on opening night. Trying to give the Lightning the early lead in the shootout as he winds to his left. He scores! He flipped it in. Reimer deflected off of him over his shoulder. Nikita Kucherov, if he scores here, it's over. Takes his time in on Reimer. Scores!
Patience. This time by the shooter. And this guy's got it in the spades. He tries to protect the five hole, opens up the low glove, and that's where the puck goes.
The new season gets off to a winning start for the Tampa Bay Lightning. It'll be their fifth consecutive game-opening win.